Hello everyone, welcome to SkySaga stream. With me, Johan, another SkySaga stream. Not the one, or a... words. Hello everyone, welcome to a SkySaga stream with me. I said it again. Hello, I'm Boomkin. Hello! So, yes, I can see a whole bunch of you here, and thank you, Reese, for the host, that's awesome. So, what are we doing today? Well, some of you guys have come up and asked me to look at some islands, so I'm going to have a look at some islands. It's pretty similar. Now, some of them are races, like Don't Mess Us Here is a race. And I know I'm going to get salty on it, but that's fine. Sayonara, today tagged me in and said I should check out someone's race, so I'll be having a look at that as well. In fact, I've got them here. I've got them here in my favourites, all the islands. Ignore the invalid ones, they don't matter. So what we've got here is Kamatoku's race island. It is a work in progress, but I had a brief look at it, and it was pretty creative and nice. We've got Sep Dawn's Topiary Zoo. I just like Topiary. We've got, and this is Spirogyra's, I think that's how I say that. And it's a museum and a zoo. It's actually really creative in what they've done. And I've not seen a museum or zoo recently. But yeah, except for a different zoo. But that's not important. Anyway, and of course we have Domas, who's here in the chat. Hello, Domas. I'll say all hello to you soon enough. Domas's race, and this is apparently really hard. It's going to make me salty, and that's fine for now. But yeah, we'll see how it goes. And of course, we've got Kadria's Haunted Mansion. She was telling me today that she's updated a lot with a lot of secret places here and there. So it'll be interesting to see if we can find that. Now, the rest of the time, if depending on how much time is left, probably build-offs. If people run for a dungeon, I'll do that. I've got some forest gear. I don't have any... Oh, I've got dungeon keys. I don't know where I put them, but they're somewhere. Yeah. Oh, hang on. The screen's done the thing again. Let me... every time. There we go. Thought someone would have said zoom, zoom, zoom. I don't know why it does that. It does that randomly. Anyway. So yeah, so... can I join with you on the race? Yes, absolutely, Val. You literally just go to the race or join at my location. Perfectly fine. We'll do the race together. I've got no problems with that. I mean, people can do races together. Cool. Alright, so I'll just scroll briefly, say hello to everyone. So Domas, hello, welcome to stream. Val, of course, hello, welcome to the stream. Devil Jam, hello, welcome to the stream. Super Koala G, hello, welcome to stream. Also, Koala, just to say, if you, as long as you're in NAEU, if you do want access to the game, which of course is free, we have a key to hand out, so just shout out for that and I'll give you that. It's really simple, there's a big sign up button, you sign up, you know, chocker. And then in your account page, there'll be a claim key button. Click that, you paste the key and claim it, and ta-da. Yep, you'll have access. As long as, of course, you are obviously in NA/EU. And Tikina, hello, welcome to stream. And Kadria, hello, welcome to stream. Strider, hello, welcome to stream. So, hello, everyone. So, oh, there's a whole bunch of you here. Let me... Oh, Val, of course. All right, cool. Oh, Strobe was here a second ago. Where'd she go? Okay. Alright, so, first island then. I'm actually going to go to... not yours just yet, Domas. I'll do that. Don't worry. I'm absolutely going to go to all these islands. I always say when it comes to looking at islands and doing races, I don't care how long I stream for. I will see them all. And if you're working on an island and you want me to show it off, then just shout out and I'll go there and show it off. Because I'm happy to see awesome islands and talk about your islands and show them off to everyone. Cool. Alright, so I think for the first one we'll go to Spirogyra's. Probably saying that completely wrong. And then we'll go to Kamatoku's, Sept's, then Domas, then we'll go to Kadria. Okay. Oh yeah, I think that works best. Alright, so we'll go in easy with a nice, awesome build that's, I'm assuming, new 12 for 10 because it is a museum/zoo. So it's pretty cool. The way they've kind of laid out. I think there's a little race as well. there is, but the... Oh, hang on. There we go. The actual thing for the islands of viewpoint, which is fine. You know, I'll take a picture of something. Oh, wow, that's actually a really nice picture. But yeah, so we'll see what they've got there and how it looks. Oh, that's cool. Oh, never mind. Okay, so as we can see here... this island counts towards your daily play reward. Awesome. Find a viewpoint and take a picture. Okay. But there is a race, but of course they've selected a viewpoint. So viewpoint is the way we go forward. So you can see that this was their home island, and they fixed it up a bit. You can hear the music, if you can hear the music. Can I get a key? You absolutely can, Devil Jam. There you go. One key for you. Now that does have multiple uses, so if you want to give it to your friends or if other people want to use in the chat, perfectly fine. I'm happy with it. I would much rather it gets all the uses and everyone invited and the key runs out than it not have, you know, people getting invited. That makes sense. And Gallimofrey? It sounds like Gallifrey, but Gallimofrey. Oh, hello. Welcome to the stream. Okay, Val. So, yeah. So you can hear the gramophone playing the music. There's some Luma Stone here, so it opens the door, yeah. That helped. And, yeah, so you can see that I have put down... no worries, Koala. As I say, it's right there. Just go ahead and use it. It's all good. Oh. Yeah, of course they did it. It's their island. So you can, oh, that opens that door. Okay. So, yeah, so you can see they've made use of some of the new fancy blocks in. Like, we've got, press Alt, some glass. We've got some glowing mushroom, glowing crystal, magma. And I think that's the bottom one, soap. Yeah. So this music you hear playing here is actually coming from this, which I can't turn off. But yeah, that's where that's coming from. But anyway, so it's a museum and a zoo, and as you can see here, literally says museum. That's one of the things we added, of course, was Luma Stone letters. You know, museum, so you know where the museum is. And this is cool. Oh, sorry, I'll let you in, Val. Come on. Yeah, come on. There we go. So what they've done is they've done this, and it creates a museum. So as you would see, you know, with any kind of display case in a museum, you'd have like items and stuff in here. So they've got weapons, but you may think you can get up here, but you can't. There's glass, so you can't get to it. But that's glass, and of course that's glowing crystal there as well. But it seems like the other light sources are making it not so bright. Also, I think it's black glass. But yeah, that's really cool, and they've done that a few times for their exhibits. You can see here, I've got like cool sword, double-handed like halberd. And Val says, wow, that's amazing, love it. It's really clever and very creative. And obviously you can see here they've got, oh, that's cool. These are the old crafting devices that we used. So you've got here like the it's a furnishing lathe. Then you got the saw, the loom, masonry, what was the Luma Stone bench. And, oh yeah, on the other side as well. Oh man, that's cool. The old anvil's an idea. That's really, and hello Reese, welcome stream. Says great idea. It is. This is really cool. I'm liking this. And you can see here obviously there's a work in progress, as it says in the title, and there's gonna be more displays here. And oh yeah, if I remember rightly, I could get kind of into one. Oh no, they fixed it. They fixed it. Oh. Because there was one that had... Oh, here, yeah. You can see that it's glass because you can get in here a bit. But not too far. But yeah, Cad, you say that's super cute. It is. It's a really good idea. I mean, a lot of people have done this before, but like putting items on the ground, having them spin on top of like pillars to make like pedestals and little display cases. But with the addition of glass, you can have the addition of glass and you can properly have display cases that you just can't get into. And this is just the museum. There's, oh, here's the viewpoint. Yeah, alright. Oh, yeah, I should really have done this today. Oh well. Oh, I've got plenty of keys. Oh, silly Boomkin. But yeah, so this is a museum. I'm not sure what they're doing there, but it's okay. Let's have a little look at the zoo, which is just over here. As you can see, zoo. It's clever, simple, but oh, some sheep have escaped. Let me just deal with these. You can't have animals running loose from the zoo. Don't worry, I sorted it out, guys. no, yes. Alright, so again, this is the same kind of principle, this time using animal cages. You can see here, we've got this angry bear. Obviously, oh, I can attack him. Silly bear. probably. Oh, it responds. Oh my god, don't kill the exhibits. Sorry, Cad. I may have been a bit late. You see, the bear's a bit angry. That's good to know, actually. The glass doesn't stop the attacks. Huh. Good to know. I'll not kill the bear anymore. Reese says, oh no. Delvey is the animal abuse. Yeah, but you can see what they've done is a similar kind of thing, but using animal cages to make these enclosures with, like, you know, obviously a little pig. There was a bear there. I see you, bear. You got the desert fox here. There's a chicken. I'll get wrecked. Unfortunately, I can't get this rabbit because it's actually behind the window. Oh no! No, I can. Never mind. Gadria says, Boom is the reason why they need to put signs saying don't feed the animals. I mean, it's more of a sign of don't murder the animals, isn't it? Let's be honest here. Reese, arrest him. Thanks, Domus. But yeah, you can see, oh, this is like future exhibits here. Oh, of course, this is where the race is. Oh, this is cool. It's like, obviously the honey and beehives. But you see the little bees buzzing around. Buzz, buzz, buzz. Oh, and the little croakers. Aw. I'm not gonna do it to you. And the sleepy sheep. At least the sheep are. No. And Val, Boom is a killer, Kappa. I mean, yes. I've always hunted down critters, most of the time, especially chickens. But yeah, you can see they've got a simple race that just starts there and it finishes right behind me. But I've already done the main thing. But you can see here, this is really cool. It's like such a simple kind of idea, but implemented. Oh my god. What was that? Was that you? Did you throw something there? Or was that the bear? Oh, was that you? Was that you throwing something? Was that the bear? Oh my god, it's the bear! What? Why is the bear? Alright, let's just deal with the bear. Let's just... Not today, bear. Chill out. Because it's from the ice. It's an ice bear. Chill. No, okay. Alright, let's calm down, exploding bear. Yeah, are you going to attack me through the... Can you actually attack me through here? Oh, I can kick you. I feel like I shouldn't kick you, though. But yeah, so you see, this is really cool, like just a work in progress, like a museum and a zoo, and it's really creative. It might have inspired me to do something. I mean, I still like the idea that I can hit things. Oh wait, the chickens respawned. I need to just anyway, so yeah, this is a really awesome island, and it's great to see people using the glass, the animals, spawners, cages, and Lumostone to create like a cool island. And obviously they're going to keep building on it. And I'm looking forward to see what happens next, what new exhibits they add that I might hunt down. Anyway, so as I said, I would go to Kamatoa's one, so let's head over there. It's a race. Now, it is a work in progress, as I was told by Sayonara, which is fine. I had a little bit going today, and it uses Lumostone, so it'll be interesting. Sayonara did say I was going to die a lot on it, which is okay. I'm used to dying on races anyway. But I'm easing my way up to it. Devil Gem, you say, is there PvP? There was at one point, and there's... Oh, okay, this is completely different. But it's been taken offline just for the time being until we can give it the proper love that it needs. But in the future, yes, it will, and it will come back. And trust me, it's a lot of fun. And when we come back, it'll be even better. Say sayonara. All right, so let's. Oh yeah, Val. Let's do this. Okay. So yeah. Oh. The end is this one here. I knew that one. Okay. So here we have the little platforms that disappear. And in we go. Okay. Now this one I figured out. Basically, you have to activate both of them at the same... Oh. Yeah, you need to activate them both at the same time. So I'm going to just run past you. Okay, because there's two doors they have to run through. So good luck. Okay, now it's saying the path makes you want to go that way, but I kind of want to go this way. To a dead end. Okay, never mind. Oh well. You will see some glass. Thanks, Domas. Okay, so that opens the platform there. Get up here, platform comes back. Cool. Oh! Okay. Oh! That was good. That was good. Okay, so that fires those. Doesn't open those. Oh my god. Okay. So it seems like there's a... You're stuck. Unlucky. So it seems like there's a few... few of these. Oh, checkpoint. Oh, apparently I did it. Oh. Yep. No? Oh, what the... What the? Okay, so I've got to figure out which one of these is the right one to stand on. Don't know why the build-off music's playing. That makes no sense. Okay, let's try this one. Okay, that one didn't fire anything off. Oh, that one did! Okay. Try again. Okay. Activate this. In fact, hang on. Let me just. Oh wow, that did nothing. It's only because. There we go, that should be okay. One lemon. Thanks, Demis. Okay, so need to activate both of these to activate both the doors. Which is fine. Start the race, go on down. Step on this, activates that. Okay. Nope, nope, please. Ugh. Okay. This is the easy part, Boomkin. Get it together. So, come on. Okay. I'm so confused by this as well. Sorry. Alright, then we dodge past there. Step on that. Doesn't activate that, but it activates these. Oh. Dodge that. Jump over to this. Now this is open. Okay. We get the checkpoint. Oh. Okay. So, I know it's this one. Okay. What about this one? Okay. And this one? Okay. So it's this one. This one. And this one. No? Step on this. Step on this. Step on this one. Then this one. Oh, no. That one definitely fires them all. Okay. Start again. Okay. So I need the checkpoint, but I'm not sure why there's a switch and why there's so many platforms. I feel like... Oh, pressure pads. Opens this. Goes through here. This. It's over here. Through here, pick this, dodge past those, those fire off, dodge, jump, 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 dodge, step, open, checkpoint. Oh, no, alright, so that door needs to open. What if I need to, hang on, yeah, I think I've got it. Okay. Okay, it doesn't help. Just hold on, stay there, Val. Okay, so that goes through there. That opens that. Let's switch that. What about that? Oh. No. Okay, so that's the way forward. Okay. Stand on this. Stand on that one. Three lemons, thanks. Right. And down here. Opens that. So opens this. Okay. Which opens that. Just clicks this. Which opens this. Which is that. Okay, so that door closes, so now we're trapped inside. Okay, so that's off. Right, let's try it with on. Okay, so it's activated, nothing happens. No, okay. Right, it's definitely not that one. That pressure pad can go to hell. Okay, what if we press all three? Oh, it opened. Something opened. What? Oh, you're opening the doors, I can hear. Okay, that's weird. I feel like I need to press this. But I can't get out. Unless there's a sequence that I need to press. So, one. Two. Three. There we go, okay, right. Oh, dodge. Yeah. Oh, son of a... Okay, no. That's it, that's it, that's how you do it. Okay, so we have it, so it goes... One. Two. And then this one is three. Okay, so opens that, okay. We go past here, we dodge, we jump. We get through and finish. Get wrecked. Nice. No, that was really good. Son of a... What was that boom? Nothing, devil. I didn't say anything. Oh, that was really good, though. That was... Yeah, that was really good. That's a good solid Lumo Stone race. Kind of a lemon. Son of a lemon. That's one of... Yeah, son of a... And then... Yeah. Catchphrases? I don't know. Do I have catchphrases, Kat? Oh, I tend to say the same things all the time. So, yeah, I guess so. Son of a lemon. Yeah, sometimes it's mother trucker. You know, stuff like that. But yeah, no, we did it! Success! Oh man, that was really good. For a work in progress as well, that's really nice. That was a really good example of a Luma Stone race. And I'm glad I figured it out as well. I didn't die too many times. I died a bit. To be expected. Oh yeah, you got through, so... Oh, shrug, whoops. There we go, that's all I meant. Quack, quack, quack. Thank you. Remember, you got three lemons. Thanks, Domus. I don't think it's over yet. Is the stream up? Yeah, it should be. I can see it. Yeah, I've got the stream live. Hopefully you're okay. That's a really nice puzzly race. I'm not sure I could have worked out though, says Cat. It was really good. Val says, yeah, GG boom. I know. All good to you too. Just tells me you're offline. Refresh. Yeah, it's live for Koala. I hope you guys are seeing live, because I can see it on my screen. Oh wait, hang on. Oh, I'm just stood there for a second, like a crazy person. Alright, anyway. Moving on to... Oh! No, I don't want to go there. Not yet, at least. Oh, Home Island's favourites. So, we've looked at this one, we've done this race. Yeah, we'll have a look at Sept. And that's not Sept, Topiary. Oh, that's where Zoo came from! It's... Wow. I'm super on the ball today. Yeah, topiary zoo, of course, because there's lots of cool topiaries. I like topiaries because it's like making cool animals out of leaves. You know, I could see in real life. I'm always really impressed with sculptures made out of shrubs and stuff, because there's a lot of work. Because I mean, you just mess that once, you gotta wait for it to regrow. But yes, after this we'll do Domus's race, which is but this is cool. As you can see here, we have a nice butterfly. A little butterfly. I don't know why I'm saying it like that. Here we have a little piggy, a little oink oink. You can tell because it's got a little curly tail at the back. That's how you know it's a little oink oink. Val says for me it's online. Yeah, same. Oh, so there's fireworks. We got a little bun bun, a little rabbit. Oh, and there's a little bun bun. And of course the elephant in the middle. Fireworks going off. I really like fireworks. Fireworks are cool. Oh. Whee! Oh, I think these are caterpillars. Because they're like kind of small. And they're going. I think they are. Oh, I think it might actually be. Oh, it's a snake. Or it's a Loch Ness monster. Because it's going through the ground. Kind of like a worm. Oh, your friend requests bug is still there? Really? Weird. What? Because it says you're not my. Really? That's weird. Because on my screen, you can see there's a little heart next to your name. And if I open up, yeah, it says, would you like to unfriend this person? It's like, no. Oh, no, Val's cool. But yeah, it's a very. This island's like, it's not obviously huge and expensive, but there's a lot of creativity, like, just in these little animals. It's cool. Oh, of course. Yeah, I like these ones. These are my favorite. Yeah, little family giraffes. The little monkey. Oh, yeah, see, it's got a little tail. Oh. I like topiary. Don't judge me. And cool little trees. And a peacock. Peacock. And a sleepy turtle. Alright, llamas. You reckon they're llamas? I always thought they were giraffes. Yeah. Either way, can't you say I love the monkey? The monkey is cool. I think I have the monkey on one of my blueprint islands. Pretty sure I do. A little ribbit, otherwise known as a frog or a croaker. Alright, oh yeah, we'll need to get the viewpoint, of course. Oh, hang on, we'll get it when the fireworks go off. I see what you did there, Sept. That is clever. Alright, so then we'll head over to Domus's place. Oh, good lord. Alright, let's go, Domus. Let's see what your race is all about. So it's this one, the airship for RW. It's got a giant Radiant World symbol inside, which is okay, I believe. I think. Reasonably sure. Koali say you love the elephant. The elephant's called. Yeah. Yeah, it's all pretty. Oh, hey, that's mine. That's my build. Oh. Oh, that's really old, actually, because there's no airship or anything. Alright, Domus, let's do this. Val will be here in a second. So, you've got a viewpoint over there. Okay. Let's do this. Admittedly, I could cheat. Where is. Oh! That was. Oh, that was unintentional. Whoops. Well. Project unfinished. I know. Just gonna restart. Because I know where the actual start is. You know, you said that's where the start is, so that's where I'll go. I could totally cheat. I won't. Yeah, so it's in here, down there, exactly where Val's going. And Slice PvP, I think that's how I say your name. Hello, welcome to stream. Say, hey, nice stream, thank you. Thank you for being here. Have you got a key for me, please? I do. I will paste it into chat for you there. There it is. Yeah, it has multiple uses, so feel free to share it with your friends. You're more than welcome to. That's awesome. I hope you continue to enjoy the stream. If you do like it, please do hit that follow button. It means the world to me. All right, and hello, Rainori. Welcome to the stream. All right, so this is Domas's race. This is the start. Can I go this way? No. Okay. I just had an image of I thought you might do it that way. Okay, so we got two choices here. It seems like we can go up this way, and then we can't go back. Just don't get lost, thanks. Now we can also go this way. Why can't we go this way? Okay, so that goes around more or less in a circle. Okay. This doesn't seem to go anywhere. So we can go down and down. All right, let's go this way down. Right. Fact, let me just get a torch out so you guys can see it better. Oh, no worries. No worries about the key, man. Just glad glad you could get one. If you do like, oh, I guess I'm going that way. Yeah, I was gonna say something, but I forgot. Just enjoy the game. Yeah. Probably the best thing I could say. And obviously, if you have any questions, feel free to ask me here or ask on the forum. If you want to give feedback, both positive and negative, because both are important, then again, please just say. It's cool. Is key tweetable? Yeah, if that's what you want to do, Reese, I'm happy with that. There's no problem with that. Okay. Have fun. Oh, okay. I guess we're going this way. Oh, you did what I was gonna do. You make the place out of glass so you can see but you can't see. And to be a real pain, you put a misleading. Oh, is it misleading or is it an actual fault plan? Okay, does this actually conform to anything? No, judging by the fact that it crosses over a lot, I'm gonna say no. Okay, that's fine. Alright. It's not that way, we were just being that way. Okay, I guess this way. That's where we came from, ish. No, no, it's not. I can't walk that way. Oh my god, glass. Made it. You made it? Wow, Val. Well done. Do I jump? I need to keep an eye out to see if I can jump. Oh. This way? Alright. I guess I can keep going around the edge. Oh, have I just gone in a circle? I feel like I've just gone in a circle. Judging by the fact that I'm at the start again, yes. Okay. Let's try that again. Okay, so not that way. Oh, I can go this way though. Okay. Glass. I know, Domas. I know. Glass. Why did it have to be glass? Oh, maybe this way? No, okay. What about this way then? No? Okay. You wanted some, I know. I mean, I'm just assuming this is the way I go. Honestly, I'm not too sure where I'm supposed to go. Oh! Haha! Oh! What the? Okay, I wasn't expecting magma and soap. Alright. Let's see. Seems like I can kind of get this way a bit. Ow. Alright. Let's see. How slippy is soap? Oh yeah, it's very, very slippy. Ow. Oh my god. Ah! Son of a... probably gets better to go for that soap. Okay, and then go for this soap. Oh my god, ow, 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 ow. Bernie, it burns. Why does it burn? Yeah. Okay, let me go up the wood. Alright. Get out of there. Alright, I'm guessing we go this way? Oh, to the outside? Oh my god. Why? Oh, it's snow. Okay. What the? Where's the end? Was it just down? Is it just down? Alright, well, I'm not gonna jump off like a crazy person. Can I get around this way? No. Okay. I guess I'm supposed to go over to the other balloon. I don't want to go to the other balloon. It is going to be this way though, isn't it? Oh, look at that. Oh, that's a troll, that is. That's a troll. You get, feels like you're getting out and then you're actually going in. Reese says you feel like I'm lost. I know. Cough. Minimap. Minimap? Oh, hang on. Oh, that's... Wait, that's... Is that where I started? That's where I started. Wait, why did I do all this if I can get out? Minimap. Alright, let's see what the minimap says. The minimap says at the end... Oh, yeah, it is all the way over there. I had a feeling it was. Okay. Right, I'm pretty sure I can't fall down that way. No, it's too far. Okay, so I didn't actually need to do... Oh no, that's where the start is, of course. That's where the start of the race is. Alright, so this feels like the way down. Oh my god. Yeah, because I can go onto this chain. Right? Go through the hole, please? Please? No? Oh my god. Okay, never mind. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Okay, so I'm on the ship. Okay, so I've got to get over there across some horrible parkour death. Oh my god. I'll be honest, Domus. I'm not going through the ship again. Okay, so it feels like I've got to get there. So then go all across there to get up there. Over there. Because I can see, if you look, the end is there. So it feels like I've got to get to here, and then all the way across there. And this feels like it's a trap, that bit there. You're lost, bro. Oh, I'm alright. See? It's got to go over that way. I've just got to be careful. I don't want to do this. It's just intentionally hard. Alright, so let's just make sure I'm doing this right. Because from this point onwards, when I fall, that's it. Okay, so I do need to get over there. So it is going to be this way. Yeah. Okay, see, Val's got the right idea. So I've got to get over there. Say I've got to get over there, so I immediately go this way. Well, ah. Well, I'm trapped. That's cool. I didn't want to do this anyway. That fall's gonna kill me. And I can't get back up. Oh, actually, can I? What if I get on here? Oh, that's a no-no. Okay, but I did get back up. Okay. What? Yeah. Hands are a bit sweaty. Okay. Oh my god. That was a needless little bit of lag! Sorry about your ears. Alright, so I'm not going. Son of a flipping crap. Four lemons, yeah. I'm not going through the middle again. I'm just gonna sit. What the f. Flipping sidestepped. 10 out of 10. Thanks, Raynori. Four lemons, and oh no, says Cad. Do it. What, through the whole middle bit again? I don't think anyone needs to see that. Just do it. Don't wanna. I'll do it one more time, but that's it. Alright. Alright, so basically I want to go this way, through here, to, whoa, what the, where am I now? Well, this is different. I wasn't here last time, and it's pitch black. Oh no, I was. Yeah, it's just it's pitch black, so I don't know. Okay, let me go through here, have fun. Okay. I remember it being this way. Alright. Okay. Man, that race music is broken now. Okay, it's almost right. Because I want to get behind there. Okay. Oh. I want to say this way, but it's not. No, it's this way. There we go. Right, and there's magma hell. Ow. 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 Please stop burning. Yep. Okay, then we go this way. To here, to here, to there. So outside now. Which is good. We go down here. A whole lot more damage. Even more damage. So now I need to regen my health. And I'm back to where I was. It took me nearly two and a half minutes to get back to here. Alright, I need to let my health regen. If you won't, you will get 10 lemons. Thanks, Domus. Versus Dumbass, you need to make a wall or something like that at the exit of the magma pass, because I have felt like an idiot just after. Alright, let's go. Okay, that's a lot of damage. Oh, what? Why did I do a little jump on? Okay. Okay, so basically I need to get to there. Or to there. I really don't want to make that jump. Is there any easier way to do? So I need to get to here to get to there. Okay. Oh! Made it! I made it to this part. At least. Okay, let me get to here. No, actually, I could probably. Yeah. And then to here. So then... What? Stop doing that! Stop doing like a little mini jump. And hello, Shasino. Welcome to the stream. Hup. Then we go over here. Okay. Oh, we're past the ship. Okay. Alright, now this is where it's going to get tricky, because it's a lot of really small jumps. All the way across there to up there. Okay, so I've got this far. This isn't too bad. Oh, what the? That's today's spring trap. Well, there you go, dumbass. Done your race. Oh, I deserve a boosted reward for that. Oh, my inventory's full. I don't need that. Oh yeah, get rid of them. And I even saw that little spring trap right near the end. That was tricksy. Oh. But, just let it be known, man. You deserve four lemons. Hey, come on. Come on, I did your race. I went legit through the whole thing, and you saw it 100%. Oh, I'm the only person on that leaderboard. Yeah. Sorry, that's really kind of big-headed of me, but, you know. Now if I'm gonna... I don't need a photo, I've got the stream evidence. No photo. Oh! Wait, why would I need a photo? Well, dumbass, what would you like me to take a photo of? Oh, actually, you know what? Of the airship, you're right. I need to wait for it to be daytime now. Oh, you want to sit next to me on here? Don't fall! Oh my god, Val. Oh, why would you scare me like that? No! 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 Val, I said don't fall off. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I do need a picture of that though. You're absolutely right. The moon isn't too far away. Oh. Man, that's a crazy race though. I can imagine a lot of people having... I can understand why I'm the only person to have done it. Because it is a tough race. I think probably the most difficult part is knowing where the start is. If you hadn't have told me on the forum post that the entrance was that big hole, I would have missed that completely. Maybe, I don't know, maybe like an arrow. Like, Lumos don't let us saying start. Just arrows pointing down. Might help. That's just literally some small feedback. But other than that, that was, yeah. And this thing here! This little spring trap here, that I almost ran over that, and I could see myself going, "Ah!" Oh, good lord! And Val fell off. I don't know why you fell off. Val, that was worrying. Oh, come on, Moon. Come on, I want a good picture. I need a picture of this to show that I was here. I could see it from this angle. Which is why I assume you've left a bench here. Come on, Moon. Oh, Moon. I mean, I guess... Oh, it's not really the same, is it? Get down. Alright, I'll wait a minute. Alright, I've got a little bit of a drink here, so it'll be alright. Oh. Wow. Did you think, though, that I would get... Oh, I I'll be honest, when I got to about here, this part here, like getting down that was okay. I knew if I didn't misstep, I'd be okay. Like misstep like the first time I got to it. But here, this part here, this is the bit where I could see myself double jumping needlessly and just being like, just kind of floating off. But I didn't. I actually got through, which is really, really surprising. And now I'm really worried about falling off this little island. I'm glad there's no holes here. Oh, there goes well. Oh, Valley didn't go all the way. Oh, Moon, come on. Come on, Moon. I think that'll be all right. A good nighttime shot. Let's see. What if I? No. How about that? Right. Katrina says, "Oh my gosh, did you drink the whole liter of that nondescript orange?" Yes. Yes, I did. Thomas says, "I did the glass maze and magma soap maze 2 days before this stream." Well, they were good. I'll be honest, yeah. You did what I was originally going to do with my glass maze type thing, which I'm probably going to do a different thing at a different time. But anyway, thank you, Domus, for the challenge. Oh, cool. I'll take that. This now brings us to Kadria's Haunted Mansion. I kind of don't want to leave the island because I want to just stay there to prove that I got there. But at the same time, yeah, must go forward. That was really good though. They've been really good so far, actually. Yeah, I'm looking forward to hopefully more races, definitely. Not too hard though. And less punishing. Good lord. I remember beating Animus QT's one. Both of them. Those were really good. And don't actually say, "And now I need to change the layout of my game." No, please no. Please no. No, you can't do that because you republish them. My name will be wiped from the leaderboard and no one will know I've done it. Except, obviously, this video proof. And all you guys will know the truth that I actually managed to do it. I'll be honest though, I really thought I was going to be spending a lot longer on that one. Considering you had to go through the airship all the time. Yeah. Because that's where the start is. Well, a good race island is a good race island. Oh, come on, loading. You can do it. There we go. Creating world. I mean, you didn't create the world. Kadria created the world. This world. Not the real one. I think. Preparing what? Oh, populating world with what? Chickens? Oh, I guess I can vote. 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 No? You're not gonna let me vote? Ready to play? I am ready to play. Come on. Come on. There we go. This will count towards your daily thing. Find a viewpoint to photograph the camera icon. Huh. So this is Kadria's Haunted Mansion. And because Kant's here. It always takes forever to get there. Yeah, but it's worth it. So you can see already, it's pretty cool. There's a really cool match in the background. Well, in the, I guess. No, yeah, the background, because I'd say this bit here is the foreground. But of course, obviously, you've made your own trees and stuff. Let's have a little look around the outside bit. Yeah, so you've made your own trees. I'm assuming you've made all this, so it looks really nice. Of course, we have the inside of the Haunted Mansion. Now, from what Kat, you were telling me earlier on, there are spooky entrance. There are secret hidden bits as well. Oh, keystone fragments. Okay. So I'm just gonna have a little look around the outside bit. Looks like there's a building over here. Oh, there's buildings. Oh, it's a little chapel. And some mausoleums. Oh, those are nice. Hello? Hello? Oh. Man, those are very cool. And a little chapel. Oh no, it's another mausoleum. My bad. Man, it looks like a little chapel though. It's very cool though. Someone who likes a good mausoleum, because I built some in game, not real life. And yeah, these are cool. Very nice little side feature. Because it's on the side, and it's a feature. I'm sorry. About round here. Oh, of course, so you got your typical haunted tree. Oh, you got some little spider webs there as well. Oh, there's actually something over here as well. See, I've not even got inside yet. Oh, it's like a little garden. A bad garden. A not good garden. Garden? Garden. Oh, why do you have ice cream trees? I mean, those are pretty cool, actually. They're scary trees. Huh. So it's like the ruins of a garden. Yeah, it's very cool. It definitely has that ruined garden feel. You know, because it was a garden that's fallen into disrepair. Oh! We've got a little arboretum. It's cool. We shouldn't go this way, though. We should go inside. Oh, hello. Another little building. Alright, let's have a... What the? What was that ticking? Oh, this is like a witch's hut. Kind of spooky. Oh, what's up here? Huh. Oh, I guess this is like kind of a little mushroom farm. Because you grow them in the dark. Reese, you say Kaz creations are so stunning each and every time. The creativity astounds me. I completely agree with you, Reese. A lot of creativity and a lot of effort has gone into creating this. And I've only literally only been skirting the outside looking at this big impressive building mansion. And oh look, you made a little grave. Oh, you've... Did you press that? I mean, those were... Okay, I guess you've done something inside. Shazina says, is obs going red occasionally? It's still... Oh, okay, this is glass. Scary. It's staying green for a bit. I've not seen it go red. Is it doing that issue where it buffers again? Alright, well let's... this chimney as well. Really nicely laid out. Oh, it's this one. But yeah, no, I like this because it's the original stones because it doesn't have the brickwork on it. So you purposely removed your island but left these here. Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah, it was there for a bit. It seems okay now. Pretty solid green. Alright, well, let's have a look inside the haunted mansion. Oh, you made a doorbell. Which I guess we can stand on this. That's cool. It's an actual doorbell. Hello? Hello? Oh my god, you've made paintings. I was gonna do a thing there, but you've made paintings. That's cool. That's, I mean, wow, okay, this is all very nicely laid out. Ah, work. I don't know where those notes are coming from, but okay. Right, you definitely got... Hello? Okay, it's a big crazy library. You've made a big crazy library. That's a lot of books. A lot of scroll holders as well. Oh my god, how far does that go up? Holy crap. Cad? What even? I thought it went up like a floor, but good lord! It's an entire staircase of library. Wow, that was an amazing sentence from me. It's a Boomkin quote right there. It's an entire staircase of library! It's like eight floors Wildcat. That's some serious, serious building dedication. Oh my god. Wow. There's still more. There's still more. Oh, there's a door here. I do not. Oh. Oh. Oh, was this? Yeah. Oh. Cat, I think you need to move that block a bit. I think that was, I don't think we're supposed to be able to get out. Did you put that block there to try and block the door? Because that's what I do. As well, I block the door, but... Yeah, obviously. Oh, Val. And Val says, I'm so amazed. I agree. Oh, good lord. Yeah, that was from before it was fixed. Ah. Yeah. That's okay. That's okay, though. Holy crap, it goes all the way up. We are seriously higher. What's through here? Oh, it goes to the other tower? Oh, yeah, we're really high up. I'm definitely not scared. I always find in games, I still get that horrible heights vertigo feel when I, like, look down. Oh, no. Dumas says, I think there are some books we don't need to see. Possibly. Oh, yeah. Just to quickly say something. Yeah, it's gone a bit red. Yeah. It's not happy red. Let me just double check to see if I've got anything running in the background. No, that's fine. Nothing's updating. Okay. I should be... Oh, okay. So we're in a bell tower. Because that was... Yeah. Oh, okay. Lower stone door. Huh. Oh, okay. There's a pressure pad. Oh, okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. There's a pad there so I can get out. Huh. Like a little study room. I'm not trapped. Oh, another limestone door. Oh, let me come out here. Oh, I completely got distracted where I was supposed to be going. Actually, I wasn't really aiming to go anywhere, so... Technically, I've... Oh, okay. Oh. Now, this is an actual chapel. Huh. It's really cool. Man, the colours of the windows and stuff, the... If I'll just say, the colours of that you've chosen really complement the island and stuff. Like, the island itself is obviously yellow, so you've used red and yellow on the windows, and it complements things. And Draconia Ash, hello, welcome to stream. You say, this is a pretty nice build. It really is. Really, really is. I get the feeling we wander around. Oh, no, we came through that way. Did we go through this way? Oh, we can't go through that way. That door isn't actually blocked. Okay. Oh, wait. Was it this way? No. Oh, I'm lost. Val? Oh, no, we came through here. That's right. But obviously the door is now closed. Huh, okay. So we can find an alternative way. Yeah, probably like up here. Oh. There's a hidden plate in the chapel. Oh, okay. Thank you, Kat. Okay. My guess is it's behind here. Haha! Oh, I didn't even notice this. Oh, that's kind of spooky. Okay, yeah, we're back here. Cool. Now, I'm assuming there's some kind of basement. Oh, well, there's the picture. Oh, wow. That's a heck of an organ. Wow. That's really cool. Cat, this is very, very nicely done. It's got a very... If I was to say a film that involved a bunch of kids finding treasure with a big parrot guy that goes, "Hey, you guys!" And then there's a puzzle that involves pressing a bone organ, then, yeah, this is that. That was really random. That was horrible to say. Probably just said it was the film Goonies, but you know. No, it was easy just to say that. You can step on the kid. Really? Oh my god. You can step on the keys too. You know what we need to do? Sorry, by we I mean you. Oh, in the film, right? There's the big, huge piano. You know, and people. Yeah, someone needs to do that. Man, but that's really cool. That is some cool creativity right there. Check out Kamito's Island Daily. Oh yeah, I did. Yeah, it was really good Lumo Stone actually, and for a work in progress, it was really, really good. I did figure it out, thankfully. Oh, cool. It's a cloakroom. Yeah, but I did figure it out, and I got through it, which is good. Oh. Cool. Got like a little textile mill going on. Oh, sinks. Man, you made sinks. That's cool. Yeah, because they look like faucets, as the Americans would say, or taps, as we would say. Good old British people. I had been thinking of doing that, Boom. Yeah, I agree, Cat, you definitely should. Oh, here we go. Downstairs. This is where stuff, I assume, is going to get... Okay, what's in here? I don't want to go in there. I kind of... Okay. Well, there's a way out. Okay. I still like the fact that you've left this stone, so it really contrasts really nicely with the obviously stony place that's got that cobbled kind of brick look. Man, this is a crazy ritual room. I like the fact that the music's changed to be really sinister, unintentionally. Okay. Oh, there's a ladder here? Okay. Oh, okay, I can... Where does this take me? Oh, it takes me to the top of the chimney! Oh, cool. Oh. Val, we need to go down. We need to... Oh, oh my god. Oh, we changed places. Okay. Alright, back down to the basement we go. Oh, and you've left... Oh, see? That's cool. The fact that you left a plant in there as well. Okay. This room is scary, though. I'm going to run out of it. Please let me out. Yeah, you've left all the plants. Okay. Oh. Oh, crumbling? Are these crumbling ones? Yes, they are. You can destroy these, right? No. Oh, I used to be able to. I guess that's how you get through that, is through the hole in the wall. Which is very cool and nicely done. Oh, okay. Okay, it's a torture room. This is a rack. Cat, I'm worried about you. Or it's a furnace. But I'm gonna go with a rack and torture device. Yeah, I'm definitely going with a rack. A rack. I'm just gonna leave Val in there. Val, you go ahead and you play with that. Good lord. Oh, and then here. Oh, we have like an underground cavern. Okay. There's a lot hidden in this place. That's cool. Oh, and then it goes into this place. Okay. Oh, that's a guillotine. That's... Oh, we're in... Yeah, we've stumbled into... Oh, there's a secret passage here. Yeah, well, that's the torture room, obviously. Oh, okay. That, Cad. I'm really worried about... Oh, okay. Yeah, no, Val, this is really cool. This, oh my god. Underground cavern. You know, as caverns tend to be. Yeah. Shh, quite interesting, then. Capping me. Oh, it's like an Iron Maiden. Oh my god. I'm gonna run away from that. Wow, so this, you basically made an island that just for the type of person I am, I get, because oh my god, what? You made an island where I get distracted. Oh, I get distracted super easily anyway. If you made an island and capitalize on it. Oh, this is a crematorium. Just by. I think it is. I don't know. I'm just assuming. Where am I now? Oh, I'm in the actual kind of basement. Like where they keep all the drinks and stuff. You can. Yeah. But then it leads into this crazy, crazy place. Okay. Alright, so then there was this way? Oh, jail cells. Yeah. Not good jails. Okay. Okay, closing that. Oh, I'm gonna leave that door open, I'm just gonna run away from it. Okay, so then we go into here. Cat, you have done so much in this place. It's just crazy. And impressive as well. I should say that as well. I should finish that sentence. Oh my god. Okay, let's stay away from the basement. What's this way? Oh, it's a nice little recreation room with swords and a fire. Okay. Oh, this must be like the ballroom. Well, because there's a huge open space and a fire. Oh yeah, you got loads of pictures. Wow. Wait, is that the top of a tree? It's the top of a tree. Nice, you made it into a little shrub. Oh, wait, hello. What's this? I feel like I've been through. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That goes up to the chimney, of course. Alright, what about this way? Did I go this way? No, I didn't, because you have the dungeon doors. Which players shouldn't have, but thanks to a bug, you do. Wow, so you got the banquet hall here. That's cool. You got trees as well. Oh, it's a cool banquet hall. Yeah, so much details going into this. Oh, some stairs. Oh, Cad. What? Where are the steps? They're just rough, hewn stairs. It's like this is for servants or something. It's okay. I'm only kidding. Oh, okay. Haven't been this way. Oh, yeah. Judging by the look of this, it's definitely for servants, like scarecrows and snowmen. This must be all the bedrooms. Oh, except this one, which is boarded up and looks a little bit scary. What about blocked? Oh, this room's filled with ice cream. And a candle. Okay. I just couldn't get them to fit. Come out the right place. It's fine. I'm only kidding. Alright. Yeah, this build's awesome. Although I am... as the last thing I do, join the build off queue. Just see if it pops up. Just while we run around for a little minute longer. Man, so this is a very impressive build, Ken. There's like so much to it. Like a lot to it. Like a lot to it. As we've seen, because I've literally run around it for like 25 minutes and I still think there's more than I haven't seen. Like this, oh, bear rug. I always approve of a bear rug. That was the fairy circle. Thanks, Domas. Scary as it was. But then, you know, for a haunted mansion, it has that eerie, scary feel to it. I kind of want to get outside. Let me out! Let me out! God! Oh my god, it looks terrifying at night as well. Wow, that's awesome. In fact, yeah, there we go. That's a picture. Wow. Alright, go. Alright. While we wait for the queue to pop up, the only thing I'm gonna do left, because that was an awesome build, Cat. I'm glad I randomly found it, decided I was going to show it off, and then you were like, hey, I've made some updates to my Haunted Mansion, and I was like, I know. Which is a really odd coincidence, but yeah, that's really, really cool. I'm glad I got to have a look at it. But yeah, so the last thing I'll do before I disappear off is I'll show you what I'll be doing kind of on Monday, very briefly. So it is kind of my... what will be a race island, but I've changed it completely. Like, I'm completely doing something different now. It's the same island, and that stuff I made last time is still there. It's just, it'll probably never get used, but that's okay. So I'll just briefly talk about this, and then, yeah. It was for the Halloween building challenge we did. It took about 2 months to build. I know, it's okay. And it's really, really good. The hard work definitely shows that off. The island shows off all the hard work. Yes, that makes more sense. That's really good. Definitely inspiring. In fact, all the islands I've had a look today have all been really, really good and incredibly inspiring. Yeah, we had a look at the museum zoo. That was really awesome because we got to see Lumo stone and cages being used in really awesome ways and glass with display cases. And, you know, the race isn't... Oh, it's just been really good. So this is, well, firstly, Kappa. So this is my new build project that I'll be doing, I think, every Monday. Monday, Tuesday is what I'm planning to do with this. And it's just the start of it at the minute. My airship was for the maze event. Again, oh, yeah, it's an island that's persisted from previous alphas. But it's still really good, and a ton of effort has gone into it. Definitely. You miss most of the secret tunnels, but then if you find them, you wouldn't be that secret. That's true. Well, that's important as well for the stream, is to not show off everything. You know, you want people to go in there going, oh, I found this, and, you know, you didn't find it. It's like, that's awesome. But, yeah, so this is kind of what I'm doing in my build project. So previously... I'd started off building something, you can see it kind of underneath here. But this is the new thing I'm going to be doing. So I've got the four areas which represent the four realms. So you've got, you know, the forest, desert, ice, and jungle, purple jungle. Just go with it. And then all the brown stone in the middle is kind of mountains. It's going to divide it all. And I'm hoping to have each one kind of themed with, like, maybe airships or islands floating in the sky. But yeah, this is what I guess I've been doing on and off this week. And I've still got more to do. Like the mountains are literally just one layer at the minute. But I wanted to get this all kind of, yeah, put in there. And don't worry, you may think, well, you can't fit much into this area here. Well, I can obviously go build underneath or build above. And it goes the same for all of these. But I'm thinking as well, it's keeping it kind of themed to what we see in adventures and stuff as well. So, yeah. Yeah, I just thought I'd show this off quickly before we ended. Yeah, oh, also the reason I'm showing this as well is because I am going for kind of things inspired by the four realms that we have. I actually want to use blueprints because generally on Thursdays I do blueprints. I was going to do some today, but unfortunately I didn't have enough time to go and grab them, grab the ones and look through and get them all ready and stuff. But streaming is so lagging for me. Curses. It's green, so it should be right. Don't worry, just hold on. But I'm hoping what you guys can do, if you want to, if you don't have to, is make blueprints that I could potentially use on here. So the first area I'm gonna be working on is forest, so it could be, I need like some blueprints of trees. Or something, or like cool houses, or a woodsman's hut or something. But yeah, obviously I'm gonna be building my own things as well, but I think putting in some blueprints here and there would be pretty cool. But yeah, the intention is to have the race go through each one with different checkpoints, so it kind of makes you go through. But yeah, so that's that. I think this is a good point to end the stream where we've did blueprints from Alpha 9 get saved? No, Domus. They all got wiped away, so we've all got brand new blueprints now. I mean, there's quite a lot of them already, actually. Well, do you wish to? No, unfortunately not. No, it's just not enough time for it. Oh well. But yeah, no, there's already like a ton of blueprints in here, as you can see. Just loads and loads of them. Oh, what's this one? A hero statue. That's pretty cool. See, like that. That'd be cool to have on the island. Don't. I will build an airship. If you want to, let me know, and I'll stick it on. That's cool. But yes, I'm gonna head to city first, like, 'cause I've got a bunch of keystones to open. But if I'll say this just before we go, if you do need a key, just shout out because we have one to hand out for you now. And I think, if you want to send it out to people or give it to your friends, go for it. I'm happy to have as many people get into the game as possible. That's obviously why I have a key made up. Oh, unfortunately not Val. There's not enough time to do a build off, but such is the way. But from me, Boomkin, you've seen some amazing islands, absolutely amazing, from creativity to builds to races to use of Lumostone to parkour. Good parkour. It's been really awesome. I'm really glad. Like, I had a look at some community islands. I was originally just gonna build and do some build offs or something, but I was like, no, there's some good builds up there, and people have spoken up and asked me to do things. So yeah, it was really awesome. I've have had a lot of fun, guys, and it's pretty much zipped on by. So I hope you guys have had as much fun as I have. But for me, this is the end, and I will see you all next time, or in game actually, because I'll be running around the game. Of course, if you do feel like adding me in game, it's pretty easy. Obviously, your name will appear there, and I'll click accept. My name is just—it's just Boomkin. I'm easy to find. But until then, goodbye from me, and I will see you all next time.